The Ganges Basin is one of the most populous regions on earth, home to 450 million people. As a result, there is strong demand and competition of natural resources, especially water for domestic use, small and large industries and irrigation. The threats to the continued functioning of the Ganges as a multifunctional system have reached a critical level, mainly because of two key factors, pollution and competition for water. The industrial city of Kanpur, located on the river Ganges, once called the Manchester of the East. Kanpur is synonymous with leather industry, which supplies superior quality leather to national and international markets. The industry employs 2 lakh people directly or indirectly and has an annual turnover of around $2 billion. However, the nature of the operations is such that the effluent discharge from the industry is polluting the environment. There are around 350 functional leather units active in the Kanpur Unnao leather industry and connected to the common effluent treatment plant, which was built in 1994 by an Indo-Dutch collaboration and is now ill-capacitated to treat the current effluent load from the tannery. One of the major breakthroughs in curbing pollution would be to control the quality of effluent discharge at the tanneries itself. The polluted water is being received by the farmers and communities downstream of the industry. The farmers are using this water for irrigation, which in turn is affecting health of communities, their crop yield, quality and soil health. It is also impacting the health and yields of dairy cattle. In lieu of the Kumbh Mela, where millions of devotees come for a holy dip in the river Ganga, the tanneries in the Kanpur region have been shut down due to the much highlighted pollution issues. It has been over 4 months now that the tanneries are shut, which has largely affected the livelihood of tannery owners, workforce and other indirect people involved in the supply chain.
जब से टेनरी बंद हुई पैसा मिल नहीं रहा, घर का खर्चा है, बच्चे 4 बच्चे पढ़ने जाते हैं, उनका ट्यूशन फीस, स्कूल फीस और माँ बाप बुजुर्ग हैं, उनके भी दवा दारू, अपना घर का खर्चा, किराया घर का, किराए में रहते हैं तो सब खर्चा पूरा बंद है, कर्जा मांगो मालिक लोग से तो भी कहते काम नहीं चले, कहाँ से देंगे पैसा।
Solidary Dad Network, along with its partner agencies, Sthal, PUM, Small Tanners Association, UP Leather Industries Association, Ganga Pollution Control Unit and Central Leather Research Institute are working towards this goal by introducing eco-friendly best practices and cleaner technologies in the tanneries of Kanpur Unnao Leather Cluster to ensure sustainable development. The project is funded by Netherlands Enterprise Agency through a sustainable water fund program to stimulate public-private collaboration in the water sector on behalf of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. It is supported by Embassy of Netherlands in India.
Solidary Dad is working in more than 50 countries across the globe to strengthen the supply chain of many of the agri-based and industrial commodities. So we are going to utilize and replicate the same global experience we have gained to address the issues on Ganga Basin.
The vision of the program is to help in the reduction of effluent discharge by 40% and ensure that the pollutants remain within the maximum allowable limits as per the environment laws. The project is not only limited to improving the processes within tanneries, but also working on improving agriculture and dairy practices within the downstream villages of Kanpur Leather Cluster.
It critically addresses the issues of livelihood for tannery workers and also the smallholder farmers who are affected in the downstream region.
Through this uniquely designed project, Solidaridad is working with 100 tanneries in Kanpur Unnao region on improving the processes and practices within the tanning operations by introducing best fit eco-friendly technologies that are commercially viable for the industry. Solidaridad, along with Central Leather Research Institute, is working on a pilot in which the wastewater can be reused in the processes The electric current passing from the wastewater breaks down the organic and sulfide molecules that results in clear water. The final EO treated water have reduced TSS and no or very less BOD and COD molecules into it. This can be reused for processing leather.
We are very thankful to the Dutch government and also to the Solidaridad in particular, who have initiated cleaner technologies, best practices and other eco-friendly processes in this entire region. They are trying to recycle and reuse the entire wastewater without an RO plant, which would be first of its kind in the world.
TDS is one major highlighted problem of the tanning processes. Solidaridad therefore has established a pilot in which a machine with a simple engineering design is used to de-dust wet salted rawhide. The collected salt is then sent to the company supplying rawhides, where it is reused by mixing with fresh salt.
Solidaridad has been working since a long time with us for the benefit of the environment. We have done certain projects with them to reduce water, like pickle-free tanning, to reduce the sulfide, everything in the process. And this salt removal machine is reducing the TDS. Also, we are doing here the enzymatic soaking to remove the hair in process and reuse the water.
Under this project, STAL has established a knowledge and innovation center called the Center of Excellence in the region. This center is a state-of-art facility for the tanners, workers of the Kanpur Leather Cluster. It is a shared facility or an entity that provides leadership, best practices, research support and training for focus area.
Solidaridad is looking at increasing and enhancing this program into other regions so that this approach could be scaled up and the benefits could be provided to other communities who are affected by similar problems.
Solidaridad is working with the farmers in these villages on innovative farming methods using bioremediation techniques to improve the quality of irrigation water, training the dairy farmers on improving the dairy practices to have better yields. Also engaging the women in these training programs so that the livelihood of the farming family is improved.
We trained around 1,090 women farmers, and out of them around 100 plus women farmers are going to engage themselves in dairy related activities, which is one of the major component of this program.
This project has been acknowledged at various important platforms. One such recent case is when Ms. Cora Van Nieuwen Huizen, the Minister of Water and Infrastructure, Government of Netherlands, in her latest visit to India on May 25th, 2018, mentioned this project as a unique PPP model, which is ambitious in nature and considers this project as one of the first tangible deliverables towards the bilateral MOU between the Netherlands government and the state of Uttar Pradesh on the subject of Ganga cleaning.
Primary treatment plant is one of the most important section of the tannery. All the wastewater come here and get treated before final discharge. Different chemicals are used to maintain the pH and suspended particles present in the wastewater. Solidaridad has provided technical assistance to the leather industry in improving the efficiency of the treatment plants.
I am very much thankful to Solidaridad and their team for the works they are doing in our leather cluster, especially for the tanneries in the sector of OHS, occupational health and safety measures. This is really very, very appreciable what works they are doing for the tannery sector in our cluster, because the health measure is very, very important. Health and safety measure is very, very important. And we have a lot of benefits from these trainings and kits they are distributing, the hydrogen gas detectors they are providing, trainings they are providing to the workers and our staff. So the work and dedication of the Solidaridad and their team is highly appreciable.
In general, has a significant requirement of water due to the nature of its operation. Therefore, it becomes even more important for us to conserve the precious resource. Earlier, it was a practice to take water in the process through visual estimation only. When SolidRed installed this water meter, we found that we are consuming water more than what we required. So the water meter had helped us to reduce the water consumption by around, say, 35% to 40% at least. And I strongly recommend my tannery parents and every tannery in Jajmo to adopt this practice and save this limited resources. It is very, very important.
SolidRed is there, Sansako. हमारी तरफ से धन्यवाद, इनकी वजह से हमारी फसलों को लाभ हुआ है।
Solidaridad is really committed for the change that matters.
Change that revitalizes.
Change that innovates.
Solidaridad is working towards a better future.
Changing practices to achieve sustainability.
Solidaridad combines social, economic and environmental issues to create win-win solution for all, including the future generations.